Hey guys, it's Spencer. Today we're playing Arcadia Quest Inferno, and joining me are...
I'm Guillermo Goulart, one of the designers for Arcadia Quest Inferno.
Jared Miller, I am marketing coordinator at Cool Me or Not.
And I'm Carol, I'm a producer.
So today we're going to sit down and play the new Arcadia Quest Inferno.
Hell yes.
And we're going to... That's the best way you can start off, right?
Oh yes.
And one of the things we're going to be looking at today is basically the new characters, new items, and the mechanics, right?
Yep.
This is going to be an abbreviated gameplay. We're going to move through it kind of quickly. We're not going to touch on rules, explanations, exactly how the game is played. If you want to see that, we actually have just done a kind of rules overview video.
With the most prettiest people in the company.
Which, the second most. The other guys couldn't make it.
Yeah.
So in that video, you'll see actually like turn order, some of the new mechanics, how the game basically plays.
Damnation.
Yeah. In this, you won't really get an idea exactly how to play the game, but you will see how a normal game plays, but an abbreviated version. We're going to speed some parts up just to kind of make it so it's easily digestible, right?
Right.
It's the gamer's digest.
Right.
Right. Is there anything that we should know before we get started, and maybe the scenario, about the prototype?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Two things.
Yeah.
One of them, these are all prototype components, as you can probably see.
Mm-hmm.
So things may change before it's final production. Number two, so just giving a bit of context on the scenario itself, this one's called the Damned Pony, which is this tavern right here.
Mm-hmm.
And in this scenario, Benjamin the Angel has been imprisoned and being kept prisoner by the judge. One of the PvE quests is to rescue the angel, which is right here.
Mm.
So rescuing him meaning in this case, having the hero end the activation right there. Okay. The other quest is to stop the party. So we gotta crash their supplies of food and beverages here in
nice.
Order to stop all this one.
So we're the party crashers.
Yeah. Yes, party crashers.
Yeah. We're like the party police.
Yep.
We're like, you guys are having too damn of a good time, right?
Yep.
It sounds unfair that we're saving him.
It seems like he's doing okay.
Right?
He's like, hey guys, I'm totally in prison in the tavern. With all these debaucherous demons.
He's kind of tipsy.
Oh, okay, yeah, no, I really hated it.
I guess I'll join your guild.
You come in and get him.
Yep.
All right, awesome. So that's basically the setup for the scenario. As you mentioned before, that's just one scenario that's going to be inside of the campaign, right? And the angels, we'll kind of talk about a little bit more, but once you actually end your activation and you save the angel, they can join your guild.
My guild, not yours.
Well, we'll see. We'll see. I hope that's not some prophecy of like... All right, perfect. So why don't we get started, and people can kind of just follow along as we play, and they'll figure out what's going on.
Let's play.
All right, cool. All right, so I'm going to go first. I'm the first player, because I'm the host. I have to go first.
All right.
So I'm going to go ahead and activate my boy Cassius here.
Okay.
And I'm gonna open this door.
For one.
One? That's one movement.
Yep.
Two. And I'm going to attack her. I'm going to attack the demons.
All right. So what weapon are you exhausting for that?
So to exhaust, I'm going to exhaust my Dusty Blade. All right, so I'm going to use three dice. I'm looking for swords. Boom!
Nice.
Put that Dusty Blade to work.
Yeah.
So you got all three hits.
All three hits, but is that enough to overkill her?
Let's check. Nope, that's one short.
All right, so she's dead. She's going down.
Yep.
So we'll take three. Mark it off. But then... the player to my right,
Demon Escaro.
I get some diction. Turn. How many dice does she roll?
She rolls three dice looking for swords.
Okay.
Always.
Nice.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay.
It was a good roll, right?
Yeah. Okay, so I'm going to roll my defense.
What's Cassius' defense value?
Cassius got one.
Okay, not gonna make it.
You're not gonna make
it.
Sorry.
I'm gonna make it. Na, 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 na. Boom!
He get one.
I got one of two.
One out of two.
Hey, that's the best Cassius can do.
It's good odds.
He's literally only wearing a helmet.
I was gonna say.
He just like
he's not wearing much.
All right, so I'm gonna take a wound on Cassius.
Now the demoness says, let's go right here.
Yeah.
It says the target hero may replace one wound he would take for one damnation.
Oh!
So that one you just took may be a damnation instead. Would you like to have some damnation instead of one?
I don't want Cassius to get hurt.
Okay.
I've grown attached already.
Already?
My boy Cassius.
All right.
He'll take a damnation.
Fair enough.
His body will be clean. His soul will be dirty.
All right.
Okay? Mm. So, good.
Okay.
All right. So now it's your turn, my friend.
So for my turn, let's see. I'm going to activate Fix, my Dark Elf right here. So he has 3 movement and 1 attack. For 1, I open the door. For a second movement, I step this way. And I'm going to attack that demoness. Let's see. He's really good with swords. Let's do Fancy Blade. If I get a crit, that's an additional hit.
So you're stepping outside and attacking a demoness with a sword.
Yep.
You're a copycat.
Yeah. Well, to be fair, he's got a fancy blade. Yours was a bit dusty.
I need to polish it more. Gotta polish my blades more.
And let's see, I'm gonna attack using my fancy blade right here. I have the sticker of the blade, so each crit counts for an additional hit.
Okay. Yeah, but you gotta get a crit.
Yep.
You gotta get a crit.
Probably. Maybe. We'll see. Yeah.
I don't believe it.
Come on, Fix! Boom!
That's
alright.
Some hot garbage.
Man, my sword is sharp and ready to kill. Alright.
Fancy.
So I actually have to roll one more die.
You gotta roll more.
For a crit.
Yep.
That's a miss. That's fine. Alright, so 4 is
that counts
still enough.
For 4.
And 4, guess what? Overkills her.
Dang.
That's a clean death.
No attack back, huh?
Alright. So we got Mark, part of the good old Servant Guild. He's gonna kick open this door.
Just like Cassius did.
Right, what better. And jump out in that hall and do a little dance. And which Cassius did not.
He hits him with the MC Hammer?
Yeah, he does.
Dang, that's dope. Yeah, I got everything. That's pretty dope. Right?
With all that armor. Anyway.
Cassius, you're embarrassing the crew.
He's got that demoness there, so he's going to use his dusty blade to attack her. Mm-hmm. And that's normally going to give me 3 dice. However, toting around a vial trident, which is a lot better than it sounds, because I can take a damnation right there.
Oh, you already took it.
Yeah.
You're a little preloaded.
I kind of gave it away a little bit. I've been ready.
I don't need this.
I've been wanting to get damned, all right?
Well, I mean, he's down. This is an awesome party. It's a real rager.
It's a real rager.
It is. So he's just like, I'm down with this.
Yeah, so it's a real rager, and I dropped one of my dice, so I'm going to borrow one of those over there.
Oh, you need one?
Yeah, go ahead and hand me one of those.
Okay.
It's okay.
It's the failed dice, right?
Yeah. You damned that dice to the floor.
I did. It's out of here.
You go to Inferno.
Even better than that, with these 4 die, I don't have to exhaust that.
Wait, why don't you get to exhaust that?
Because with his ability, if I'm close to one of my allies, Kisha,
right here,
I don't have to exhaust a non-magic melee.
And that's why he's dancing. He's like, I can dance this sword.
He's super happy. He's got his friends. There's a party. Yep. He's got his dusty blade.
Ooh. Kicking doors.
He's like, you can't touch this.
Oh yeah.
Sword.
All right. Yep.
Yeah. That's pretty cool.
Okay.
Whoa,
it's not terrible.
Won't kill her, but. So.
So now I get to react.
Yes.
So now it's time for Demoness Guile to hit your back.
Sounds about right.
You do look like a demoness.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
I know.
You got the features.
Good looks, yeah.
Good, nice, tight jaw.
Yeah. Yeah. The hair.
Alright, the red skin.
So
that's just because you've been drinking all day.
Yeah. He's been at this party.
Alright, so 3 dice looking for swords. I'm gonna get. Many crits, come on. Not too shabby, come on.
Okay.
All right.
I've seen redder.
That's true.
Alright. I can handle it.
That's
true. Okay. I think I can handle that. I think.
Not really bringing the heat. The demoness, not really bringing the heat.
There's that dance.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
Dance of the dance.
How much defense does Mark have?
He's got one.
Right.
That's weird. He's got all that extra armor. Yeah.
Just don't worry about it.
Okay.
Just don't worry about it.
Cassius,
I don't need it. That's paper mache armor.
Yeah.
It's all good.
Here we go.
I got this.
All right.
All right. You ready?
Let's see what happened.
Ready?
What happened? What? Nothing. That's great.
Take that wound.
Yeah.
Or you can take a damnation step.
Why not load it up?
I'm taking that damnation.
Yeah, I mean, he's down. We've already said he's down to clown.
He is.
At this party, dude.
Look at this.
He might as well.
Check this out.
He's like,
putting that over his face.
He's like on vacation.
It's all done.
He's on vacation, man. He's like, I could live here.
This is his Cancun.
Yeah.
He's like, this is Cancun tomorrow.
He looks pretty comfortable there, guys.
He loves it. He's braided his hair. It's nice.
Perfect. Well, that was an excellent turn for everyone involved. Oh, she goes. Bah!
I love the sound effects.
Yeah,
that was good. And.
Oh, you get some like coins. Yeah.
Coin.
Yeah. Actually, we got coins too earlier. We did it on the DL. He's just like. I grabbed two. I did not. I'm just kidding.
This place gets better and better. Fighting money. Yeah, yeah. Parties.
Yeah. It seems like everyone's drinking and having a real good time.
Yeah.
Yep.
It's basically Friday
it's
all the time down there.
Yep.
All right, Carol, are you ready?
I was born ready.
Oh, the sass.
Yeah.
So what I'm going to do is first open up the door, not kicking or dancing, because...
She's very ladyly opening the door.
Hmm. Real, I don't know. You might be here to kick doors and dance, but I'm here to fight, so...
Oh,
she's all business.
I like to mix it up.
Business and pleasure. There's no separation between business and pleasure with Jared Miller. Yeah. What?
And I'm using my Dusty Blade, which give me 3 dice.
Nice. Dusty Blade's getting a lot of work.
So let's see what I get.
Just one.
Oh, just one.
Wow.
Yeah, the business move is not very working.
Yeah.
Should have kicked that door open.
Probably it's because I'm near Spencer, so he might
be contaminated.
It's almost Spencer drifting down that way.
Yeah, let's see how this goes. She unfortunately doesn't die, but...
And she reacts.
She gets attacked. Jared Miller.
Jared.
Demoness Jared Miller.
Demoness Jared Miller.
I don't pull it off quite as well as you do.
We'll see.
You don't have to hair
for
it.
Be nice to Natasha Jared.
I don't. All right. Get this 3 going.
She gets 3.
You ready?
Let's see.
All right.
Okay. That's okay.
It could be good.
It could be okay.
I can pull us out of the hat.
It could be okay.
I can pull us out of the hat.
Let's see what your little hot hands can do.
All right, I got this.
Please don't do much.
That was weird.
Don't worry, I got it.
Just
the hot hands.
Yeah.
I was gonna let it go.
I was like, maybe that's not a keeper. No. Maybe don't keep riding the hot hands train later.
Just keep it. No, it'll come back around. Okay. Yeah, there you go.
Now you have hot hands, Jared. Right.
Yeah. Here they come.
Oh, Jared, stop with that.
Little bit of pain train coming your way.
All right.
Your
way.
You ready for this?
No, I'm not ready for this.
One.
Stop. No, I
Let's
don't.
Keep it.
One.
Keep them hot hands.
I'm keeping hot hands.
I've gone back on the hot hands. I like it again.
You like it?
Yeah, I think it's good. It's a keeper.
Gotta get
the hot hands going. Yeah.
You ready?
Yes! Oh,
nice. The pain train has come to a stop.
It came to a stop, but it parked on you.
Yeah.
It parked on you.
It definitely hit you.
Well, I still get a chance to
block
this.
Is that what's
strange?
Is that like in Brazil?
In Brazil.
Choop, choop. I would be so confused. I would be hit by everyone.
I would run. I'd be like, I can't wait to know whatever that is.
If I was on the track and I just heard choop, choop, I'd be like, I'm going with it.
It lulls you into a sleep. You're like, choop, choop, I will take a nap right here.
This is going to be some precise of that.
Choop, choop.
Okay. All right, so you get to this.
We've broken John.
All right, now that we've just finished discussing the merits of trains in Brazil, you get to defend.
Hopefully, I will. Can
How
you
much?
Give me the white dice?
The white dice?
I have 3.
Three? That's pretty good. That's better than some other guys.
Now I'm invoking the power of the tigers.
Ooh.
Nice. That's a tiger in Brazil.
Is that a tiger in Brazil?
It was better than your train. Sorry.
It is.
Choop, choop.
It is.
It's like a train full of tigers.
Choop, choop.
So, defenses.
2. Right. Not enough to stop them all.
Oh, wait. I have a reroll.
No.
Oh, yeah. No. She does.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
She does.
Oh,
let's see.
Let's see.
Hot hands.
Oh,
look at that. Look at that. She shut it down.
These hot hands ain't so hot.
She said, choop, choop.
I'm gonna take you to Brazil. Yeah. To a train station, you're gonna hear.
I'm gonna go, oh, wow! He was right!
Yeah, I wasn't lying at all!
Not at all. You're gonna be definitely disappointed.
Yeah, maybe when I hear a regular train, I'm gonna be like, God. Alright, I'm gonna activate Diana. Here she is. And she's gonna go, doot. A dude. I get this.
A trap, perhaps?
No, it's treasure. I get some gold, and I'm actually going to use my third. I'm sorry, that's my second. This will be my third. Yeah, sorry. This will be my third. To open this brimstone, and it's guilty conscience. All enemy heroes that have damnation must exhaust one of their cards or take one wound.
Well, good.
Well, I don't have any damnation.
Who has
any
damnation?
No, I'm.
What
up, Mark?
What are you talking about?
Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch.
Alright, well...
You're gonna had a little bit too much fun there.
Alright, I'll go ahead and exhaust that vile trident.
Alright.
You got me into this.
You sure you don't want that wound? Bleed on it. I don't know what that means. Hot hands.
I'm gonna
bleed
damn
on it.
Damn on it?
Yeah.
I don't know. zombies right. down there?
So that was my turn.
You have movement,
but I can attack this guy, right?
Either him or you could attack.
I should just attack that guy.
Or
her. Why are you? Okay, yeah. I was getting that hurt. Okay. I was just trying to throw you off and be like, yeah, you should get the big guy. And I'm like, I'm getting the little guy. All right, so I'm gonna attack the harpy here. And so I'm gonna attack the harpy. I'm gonna use my short bow. So I get two buttons.
And you get you exhausted.
I'm going just to saying. Exhausted. I'm going
to. He's always trying to cheat.
I know. Gotta keep an eye.
There's only one way I win again.
All right. So how many did I show roll?
I'm rolling two.
That's just one.
Half okay.
Yeah. I didn't straight up smoke her, but she's gonna take a wound, and the harpy only actually has one wound, so she's dead man walking.
It's a perfect interview.
But she was an overkill.
But she was an overkill.
I can beat you.
You think so? I don't know.
Yeah.
All right, so
the harpy.
The harpy gets she gets
two dice.
She gets two dice.
Two dice.
Yep.
Okay. So let's do this.
Ooh.
All right.
It's an even fight.
Yeah. It's a little tit for tat
right
now.
I
give one. I take one. Right. So now I get to roll my defense. I get two.
Maybe take one.
And let's go.
Fail.
Okay.
All
right. Okay.
Oh, what a dramatic fight.
Yeah.
Nothing was achieved.
No. Well, hold on. I killed her.
Well, if that's enough for you, then
that's enough for me. I killed a monster.
Good right. job.
And so we
that's
do that.
Parents are proud.
And I'll take it. So she's there. I get a gold.
Yes, you do.
I get a gold.
Unfortunately, yes.
I'll just add it to my other gold. The guild gold. All right, that's it for me.
All right. All right, so for my turn, I'm gonna, activate Jamie. I'm using her shoot bash ability, which allows me to exhaust her hero card, and then push another character, move another character up to two spaces away. So take that fix. He goes one and two. He does not get any of this because he's not active.
He was rolling for it. He was like, oh god, why did you do that to me?
Literally just pushed me into all of these monsters.
Thanks a bunch, yeah. Right. I'm positioning myself. That's strategy.
Sure.
Yeah, it's a real good guild name move.
All right, then since she's active, I'll do one, two. I have to pick this one up. Let's see what it is.
What you got there?
Bear trap. Ooh, oh. Four gold. That's the most gold you can get in a total.
Okay, now I know which hero I want to kill first.
Yeah.
Bring it on!
Alright. Guys, calm down, everybody!
But we're not friends here, are we?
I think I'm learning it. Yeah. I thought we were all good, but...
I mean, come on, he's pushing around his own good.
That's true.
Obviously.
He's a madman.
Yeah.
Alright, for my third movement, I'm gonna open up this Brimstone card here.
What you got?
And it says, Minion on the Prowl. Mm-hmm. Activating Minor Minion, performing its movement and or attack against a hero, and I roll plus one die per damnation on that hero.
Huh.
I wonder.
Who is best for you to attack?
All right, so since we're on the theme of friendship at the table.
Oh yeah, we're all friends.
Why don't I activate this harpy? She goes one and two.
Uh-oh, Mark!
And oh, yeah. Look! There's Diana right there across the street.
Diana.
You're right here.
I don't.
Me and them are
you do.
We're good friends now.
I don't know.
She's dancing with Mark.
Yeah.
While shooting.
Oh, yeah. She's. Okay. All right.
So I get. Let's see
about this.
Two dice. And looking for bows.
You know that now this half of the table wants you dead, right?
That's fine. I have the good half on my
this side. Half of the table
see? Wants him dead.
I'm going to see how this turns out.
Yeah. All right. Gilly, let's see what happens.
Looking for bows.
In all the wrong places, apparently.
I guess we're friends again, aren't we?
You should probably not dance when you're trying to shoot a bow and arrow, is my recommendation to that harpy.
I'm on the fence now.
I know.
So.
No.
Alright. So that's my turn.
Great.
It was magical. It did so much.
Alright, so that does not end my turn yet, even though I missed completely on you. Jamie still hasn't attacked.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
So I'm actually going to attack this big demon pitcher right here.
Mm.
Yep. Okay. He's all mine.
Yeah.
I'm actually going to take one damnation from my trident to get an extra damage.
Too.
Yep.
That one nice. Does.
Yeah, you better take care of that dude because you know who gets to play is him, right?
He's not going to get to play.
We'll
pretty
see.
You're
but this.
Talking about that harpy, too.
Yeah, that harpy.
I know. I know. Well, it's got to be right now, right?
Right. It's fair enough. Yeah.
So, this. I'm looking for bows. See what I get. Well, it's something. Not enough to kill him.
It is something. Some people would say it's something.
It, I mean,
right.
Definitely
I thought he
something.
Wasn't going to survive this.
Yeah, well.
I mean, I'm not great at math, yeah. But that's not enough to kill him.
So he's ranged. He could just attack her right back.
Yeah, but he's not gonna. He wants to give you a big,
juicy demon hug. Bonk.
Stepping into my house almost.
Right there. He's gonna throw that fireball like this, just like wedding cake.
In the face.
You guys are just, it's like you got married. He's just gonna smash it in your face. It's cute.
It's cute. Yeah,
it's cute. All right, so he gets to roll. He gets to roll 3.
Right.
Even though he's all up in your face, he's still looking for range. Here we go. Okay. Okay.
Right.
Hey, look, it's still interesting.
You can do better, trusting you.
I wish it was less interesting than this.
Some of the pain train.
Let's keep on. Yeah, let's do it. Choop, choop.
Got
let's
it.
Get it. Get it. Oh. Another crit.
What's going on?
Right. That's another
choop
on the pain train. Choop, choop. You know what I mean?
Make it stop, please.
I can't.
Will you please?
It doesn't stop.
It don't stop. I'm just gonna keep going. This is gonna be it. Jamie is gonna have activated and then die.
I need more defense, guys.
Alright, here we go. Here we go. Alright.
Stopped. The train stopped.
You can't go on forever.
Alright.
No more chip chip.
This pretty 3 is pretty good. What's she got defense wise?
Well, I got 3. My life is actually 3, so if I don't block,
I'm toast. Oh, I do like that.
I'm rooting for you.
She's got a big shield, man. Right there, so. We'll see what happens.
I would just love to put her in the grave right now.
All right, so I've only got 3 life. If I miss out completely, I'm dead.
I like those odds.
So, I'm going to take a damnation from my horn shield right here.
Of course you're
right. Damnation train.
Yep, which gives me 1 extra defense.
I didn't say you could use that die.
Too late. All right, let's see what I get.
Go.
All right.
Well, okay. It's not... That's not great, but it's not...
Let me take 1 wound on Jamie right here. So she's alive and well, thank you very much.
Yeah, but she gets more damage.
Well, yes, from the demon pitcher.
Yeah.
Whenever he deals any wounds,
yeah.
Actually, it's hits, he deals out damnation. So she's up to 4 damnation now. I'm dabbling into that dark power and she's still alive, man.
That's a lot.
That is, yes.
That's it for my turn.
Alright, so you ready for this?
For what?
My turn.
Alright.
It's always a big deal.
You're my partner, right?
Well, of course. Yeah, I mean...
This set of tables.
Don't worry.
Okay.
I got you. Alright, so... we're gonna go with Kisha.
Okay.
Mark's good friend here.
Yep.
Gonna step on out of here.
Yep.
And she's gonna step right in here.
Oh!
That triggers a guard reaction, though.
It's all good.
Wait, why are you doing that?
I got a plan.
Okay, sorry.
Don't worry. I mean, you see who I'm lined up with?
There's Spencer right
you
there.
See who I'm
there's
lined
my
up with.
Dude right here.
You see who I'm lined up with.
Right, so
you and me.
I gotta do that.
Remember who side you're on.
Yeah, roll 4, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't want to hit.
Randomly make sure we're still friends.
Okay.
All right.
Looking for bows here.
Oh!
So, not too hard. No crits there. Just 2 hits.
But still, 2 is more than none.
That's true.
Right?
Oh.
Alright.
So how much defense you have?
Alright, so I've got 3 defense. So she's agile.
Alright.
So I've got block 2.
Okay.
I can do it. That's okay.
Yeah.
I got 2 rerolls.
Right. So, oh, yeah, because of her character ability.
Yes. So. That's the thing. So for every non-magic weapon I have equipped, I get 2 rerolls.
It ranged weapon.
Yes, sorry.
Okay.
Because she likes the bows. She's
a sniper.
Hey!
Okay, well, so...
One goes. Right.
It's something, and I guess.
Got 1 on me.
Alright.
Which is rude.
Mm.
Okay, it's not worst case scenario.
Right.
It's not best case scenario.
You did step into her territory.
I did. I mean, I guess I deserved it.
Okay.
I'll
do
be
need
friend.
To be punished, yeah. Right.
So I will take
one damage. Right.
Okay. Now for the plan. Alright.
Alright.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
He's ready. Kisha. Mm-hmm. He's gonna use this tainted bow.
Mmm.
On Jamie.
Oh!
She smells blood.
All right. There is blood all yeah. over the water
so
over there.
Look at all this damnation, and she doesn't want Mark to feel like oh. he is underperforming.
And she's got 4 gold.
And she's got some gold.
What happened with our little lines there?
Oh, I mean, it was pretty good until I decided I was going to shoot you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, as so. Is the case with our yeah.
As it happens.
Yeah, yeah, so. All right.
Why don't you give you attack dice? I'll get defense dice.
Oh, righty. So, sorry, I'm going to be using the tainted bow on you.
He says sorry before yeah, yeah. it.
It's okay.
He's polite. Yeah. He's a and polite backstabber.
Because sorry. I want you to know I care. Uh-huh. I'll be taking damnation because of the tainted bow.
Oh, of course, because you care.
So I can roll another one. Well, I don't want to do it halfway.
Guys,
right?
I'm okay with all of this. Yeah, right? I just wanted a little update. Spencey Reeve, yep. Okay with all of it. All right.
Yeah. All right, so I got 4.
Okay.
You'll be fine.
So sure it's okay.
I don't even think about that. Nope. Yeah, it's fine. Okay.
I'm fine with that.
You're fine with that?
Yeah.
Okay, well, you get two rerolls.
Rerolls. Nothing may come out of it.
I'm sure nothing will happen. I'm sure it'll be fine.
Oh! Oh! It's getting hot in here!
That train's coming back.
It's inferno. It's getting hot. I'm bringing the Nelly back.
I think I hear the pain train.
Achoo, achoo.
Oh, it's a ghost pain train.
Yeah. So it gets better and better. All right.
It's because you're going to be a ghost.
You get.
So you're going to get on it.
He's saying you're going to die. Right. We all get it. Let's see these dice right. rolls, dog.
You know what?
I'm
just going to need some more dice here.
Yeah. There all you right. go, man.
So.
Sir, failed a lot? Yeah. Nope.
Good joke. Yeah. Fresh joke.
That was good.
Very good.
Very good sick burn.
Alright. So those are what?
That's 5 total. That's not bad.
Yep.
That is not bad.
You could. Can I make it?
Could be dead.
I know.
I'm doing math over here.
I know. Alright. Alright. Get out of here. 5 hits.
Think you can handle it?
We'll see. 5 right. hits, man.
5 hits is a lot of hits.
I will not be forgetting this.
I don't think I have to remember it for long.
Alright, so let's see. I got... Actually, let me actually go ahead and do my horn shield for 4 defensive dice.
Nice.
So out of 5, how many I need to block?
You got stomped, son. So, you got
I want to do the math.
Stomped.
Okay.
Let's do the math.
Let's do the math.
So 5.
5.
Minus.
Zero.
Yeah. It's still 5.
Yeah.
All right. Equals.
You can you take that much? Can you take that much?
No, I'm dead.
That pain train.
It's the mournful one.
The mournful.
Exactly. All right.
She comes here. Let me get a death token.
Yeah. And we get coins.
Oh, we all get coins.
Yeah.
Wait. We don't get coins.
You don't get coins. He gets
coins. It wasn't a monster that killed him. It was a player.
So disappointed.
So you need to. You've actually completed the first quest.
Yep.
So give me your snaky guy.
I complete your quest.
Yep. So you get
Mr. Snaky.
You get a coin. He goes on Kill Crow.
Yes.
You get the expression token I was carrying.
Yeah. For gold. Flies back at you.
And I get gold
for the kill.
For the kill.
Yep.
And for completing the quest.
So 2 coins total.
Yep.
And that big bucket of gold. It was a bucket.
However,
it was definitely a bucket.
However, don't forget that you ignored the harpy in order to attack me right here.
That's no problem.
That triggers a guard reaction.
That's no problem.
We'll see.
I've dealt with that before.
That's true.
No problem.
All right. Let's see what I get. I'm looking for bows. All right. So that's promising.
Yeah. Okay. That's a good start.
All right.
That's a good start.
I can still defend against that.
Alright.
Oh! Alright, 3 hits.
Okay.
Respectable.
Is that enough to kill you, Jared?
I mean, if I didn't block it.
Alright.
But.
Okay.
I got 3 defense.
Mm-hmm. 3 defense and 2 rerolls.
Yeah. So.
It's true. Odds are in his favor.
Should be pretty easy, right?
It's gonna be easy.
Ooh!
Listen. it's not over until I'm as dead as you are.
So remember, you wanted some coins.
Yeah.
And now
I
we
can
get
hear
them.
Now.
So I got two rerolls.
Bling bling.
Oh, don't start celebrating yet.
All right. All right.
All right.
Can you hear the train?
No, I can't. Yeah. Actually, I left my ticket at home. All right. It's fine.
Oh, that's what I'm
Well,
you got hungry. You got too hungry.
All right. So, listen, it was worth it.
You're toast.
So she's toast. You're Monster toast. Killed you, so now we do get gold this time.
You get
gold. I get gold.
Nice. You know that beautiful
treasure bucket?
Drops.
Here's the,
that's okay. I'll get it later.
Hey, so here's my question. Is Mark still dancing?
Oh, Mark is...
Never stops.
He's raising the roof, mowing the lawn.
Kish is dead. Yeah. He's like, that's okay.
That's okay, yeah. He's got it. He's doing the Carlton. It's he doesn't care, right?
So, by the way, damnation is not removed when you die.
That's fine. I want
to... We noticed from when you died.
Yeah. All right. So, back to Carol.
It's Carol's turn. That was a big play last turn. Wow. Mm-hmm. Wow.
I got sniped.
You got sniped? You got dead?
Still happy with
it. I think this side of the table won, really, on that turn. It was a win-win for us.
Yeah, I mean, you guys see how the game is played, right?
All right, go ahead, Carol.
So now I'm going to activate Bjor, this little guy here.
Little man.
And I'm going to walk here.
Yeah.
And beat.
That demoness.
With my Hellborn
hammer. Where are your tigers?
There they are, they're all the way down the table. You won't be needing those.
So, I need 5 dice because...
We were using them all over here.
A brute.
We need two more. I can
couple
see
hiding.
One here.
There's another one hiding under there.
Oops. Thank can I get
you.
It?
There you go. So, she's done.
Oh!
That's 4 already.
Ooh, so why don't you reroll that one, yeah. Dang! Alright!
Wow. Okay.
So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
That's an overkill.
That's an overkill, yeah. So she just
flies
back to the graveyard.
Yeah, I wrote that just now. I wrote that song just now.
That was good.
I just love the soundtrack. Gold. For me. And now something important happens, right?
Yeah, so that's the end of your turn because you moved and attacked, right?
Exactly.
So now it's gonna be my turn, except we have filled the graveyard.
And since Carol's the active player, she's the one who rolls.
Right? She rolls, okay.
Right.
So you take 2 dice, right? 2
yep.
attack dice.
Yep.
So you're going to take 2 attack dice and you're going to roll to respawn these guys.
So let's do this. Oops, okay, it's gone.
All right.
Okay, first one out.
Okay. She's out of the game.
Yeah.
Second out.
Okay.
She's out of the game. Right.
Is no one coming back?
So far, so good.
Yeah. Right. Oh, that one's in.
Over there.
There.
Yeah.
All right. Not bad.
Four.
That's more
friends.
Here? Right there.
The harpy comes back. What about the last one? Alright, so she gets spawn
points. Again, wow.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright, so because these guys didn't have spawn points to go to, they are completely out of the game. So let's just put them...
There you go.
Will you put some of these guys somewhere for me, please?
I'm just going to hold them.
In your pockets.
You want me to just put them in
your pockets? Alright, so... I just passed the garbage to you. I mean, yep. Wonderful minis to you. Alright, so that's the end of our second turn. From this point on, we're actually going to speed the gameplay up, kind of continue to play. You guys will get a brief like overview of what's happening, why we play through, and then we'll cut back when we get a little bit closer to the end.
Let's do it.
Alright, let's do it.
That's good.
right, guys, we fast forwarded that portion. We're getting what looks like it might be the end, near the end. We're getting close, so we decided to come out. We said, all right, right about now should be a good time to jump back into it, all right? All right, so let's get started. I'm gonna activate Sybil here. I'm gonna pick up this brimstone.
All right.
I got touched by an angel. All heroes in your guild may heal one wound and may remove one damnation. Both. One wound and one damnation.
Yes, so, that's good.
Nice. Sybil loses one, Cassius loses one, Diana loses one damnation, and she heals one wound.
All right.
That wound will go over there, and we'll just
keep going. Do you have, like, what, one movement point left?
Yeah, I still have one movement. Boom. And I'm going to attack my good friend Jared Miller with the, I'm going to do, let me see here, I'm going to actually attack with Grimble. All
right.
All right, so I'm going to activate Sybil here to attack my buddy Kisha. Just giving her the eye. I'm going to use Grimble and exhaust it, but I'm actually going to use Dark Magic, my character ability, which allows me to get an extra die, but I have to take the top card off the Death Curse and live with my Death Curse.
Yep.
So let's see what it is. No curse.
Oh.
Hey!
You're way too lucky.
Let's see what I get. Oh, well,
it's
totally, well, I'm going to assume that that's the one I got from the Dark Magic,
and,
so
and it was this the best you can do?
Yeah, sometimes, yes, it is the best I can do.
I'll take it.
All right, so you get the defend.
All right. She's pretty good at that. Could you pass me some defense
sure.
dice?
How many need?
Fogging Wall, three.
You need three.
Got it.
Yeah, you don't even need to roll any more than that.
Okay, all right.
I'm embarrassed enough as is, thank you very much.
Okay.
All right, so for my turn, let me go into the dampening. One, and a two, get in.
What are you doing?
Well, and this time I'll have to leave that door open, but I get to attack someone who's in my tavern. I'll use my Dusty Blade. I'm attacking Natasha right there.
Yeah.
It doesn't really matter that you left the door open too, because you're blocking that square anyway.
Yep. Yeah. Get.
Okay, okay.
It's not bad. All right. So that's it.
All
right,
not bad.
That's true. Is that enough for Q?
No, it's not.
Nope.
You still didn't need to roll defense. No, you're fine.
All right.
So, let's block this now.
See?
Well, not today.
Those two got through. All right.
Okay, all right, okay.
So please stay true.
I will. And they'll survive.
Not today. No, I'm sure I'll block more later.
Okay. All right, so now it's Mark's turn. Dance up here.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, he's got it. Attack that harpy with the Dusty Blade. Let's see. So I got three. I need another attack die because I'm going to be taking a damnation here.
Ooh. Love that stuff, man.
And no exhaustion.
Tasty. Right.
Because you're still next to Kishna.
Yeah. Good friends.
So that is actually enough to overkill her. She has an overkill value of 2, unless she defends. That's on me.
And let's see, there you go.
She has as much defense as your damnation, so I get. I get nothing.
Well,
ain't that about a.
Yep.
Harpy.
Yep.
Well, Gaio, I'm gonna stop you from reaching the judge.
No! She pulled a Guile.
Yeah.
She blocked people with people.
You guys cannot get in anymore. Look at the portals.
Yeah.
It's our tavern now.
I'm going to park right here and then you won't be able to get out.
Yeah, there we go.
I shouldn't. top to your stress. Spilling out.
So what I'm going to do is exhaust my Vile Trident, get a damnation so I can roll an extra die.
So we're rolling three attack.
Yeah.
And who are you attacking?
The judge.
Ooh, she's going for the big boy.
Nice. All right.
I think exactly. I see someone who's trying to race to the end of the game right here.
Yeah.
Well.
Ooh.
Ooh, awesome.
All right.
Let's see what happens now.
Not enough to kill him. He has 5 life. And his
big boy
has a defense value.
All right. Yep.
No
what's his defense value?
2.
2. I'm okay. Ready.
I'm well equipped. I think I can handle this.
All right.
Oh,
it could be awesome.
It could be real good.
I think you can stop right there.
Okay, maybe. We'll
don't
see.
Defend anymore.
Nope.
Well,
you're welcome.
So you take 2.
So the judge takes 2. They can just park on the back of the space. Oh, there you go. She got it.
Okay. All
right. Just by right by his feet. Yeah. Like he's wearing sandals.
He's keeping it. All right. So the judge still gets to hit you back.
That's life, unfortunately.
Unfortunately, and it gets worse. He's got four, but he gets plus one for each damnation on you.
What?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me?
And you took one just before.
Yeah, so if you could go ahead and just give me two of those. Maybe I'll get you back a little bit.
Do you judge Jared?
I think I don't have what it takes to survive this. Let's see.
Those are four.
Yeah.
Four's pretty good.
How do you like that?
It's not all six, but...
How's that?
It's probably enough to mess up your day.
Right. I'm alive. I'm alive. So, easy. Show me what you're made of. Please.
Ooh.
Wow. Izzy's made of steel.
Made of steel.
Okay.
Yeah,
all
two.
Right.
Two.
It's
fine.
So you still take three.
I take three, mm-hmm. But I'm gonna use my hero special ability. You guys haven't seen it because we're on fast forward. But when Izzy kills a monster, he gets to put it on his character.
Yep, mm-hmm. Character card. Yep.
Character card. And then I get to drink this up to heal myself.
Drinks his blood.
Gross. That is gross.
He uses his blood to make a heal potion.
It's like a squeezer. I was
supposed
the top off.
To take three damage, but I won't because I'm gonna drink this.
Right. Nice.
And this goes back into the cemetery?
No, out of the game.
Out of the game.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's Cassius time. Boom. Boom. Pick this up right quick. Three gold to Cassius. And he's gonna just dance move his way over here. Cassius Magic Mike XL, dog. He's got the real moves. He's the one everybody's talking about.
We'll see.
Got an open door.
And I'm going to block. Well, not block you in yet, but I'm going to start making my moves. I'm going to poke. I'm gonna poke Jamie with my lance.
All right, let me get some defense, guys.
Sure, you can do that. Here is the thing about that, though. You can just hold those. You won't get to roll them. Because I'm going to use the Vial Trident. I'm going to take one damnation because it's worth it. So I get that four. But with my lance or exotic weapons, my character ability says you don't get to roll defense. Okay? So get ready to get smoking! Right. Bringing it back.
Yeah,
nailed it.
Bringing it back. Nailed it.
Alright. How many hits? Oh! Boom, 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 boom!
Enjoy it.
That's
one
it.
Less.
Oh, that's it?
She got smoking!
Right.
She has no defense.
Because of Cassius.
Choop, choop.
Yeah.
All the way to the graveyard. Hey, you know what? I'll take that. That's my turn, baby.
Thank you.
Wow. Oh yeah, I get a coin.
There you go.
I don't get to complete that. I don't get to complete that quest again because during the fast forward segment, I did kill you.
Yep. But you get money. You get rewarded.
For sure. All right, so Jared, that was a lot for nothing because I'm just gonna rest.
Aww.
Drop this again. It's blocked. And see, you got company now.
Remove all your little woundsies.
Yeah.
And, oh, you put them in there?
Yep.
I should have told you my plan earlier.
Yeah.
That's right. Kind of sucks. No,
he's been dead. That's fine.
At least he don't get to attack right now, so I have a chance on killing the judge my next turn.
Mm. We'll see.
Alright. You got plans.
I have plans.
So, meanwhile, in Jared Land, what's going on there?
I got some business to do.
Alright.
So Mark is gonna do a little shuffle over here.
Not Magic Mike XL though.
Better than that. Mm-hmm. Next one.
Classier.
Right. So he's going over there. Going to go ahead and attack.
Well, before you even attack, you technically complete this quest by being in this.
He left you in the activation.
Okay. He may die. Sorry, that's true. Sorry.
I mean, I appreciate the confidence.
I'm trying to cheat for everybody now. Again,
he may die.
I appreciate the confidence.
All right.
So, I'm going to attack this demoness.
All right.
Got my Dusty Blade. Got some Vile Trident.
Should a kill for the overkill.
Oh wow!
Don't even.
Oh fuck! Oh,
God! No problem. Okay, guys.
All right, that's
it. So she goes taking that.
Get a coin.
I'm getting that coin. Don't you worry. All right.
Look at this. Get as many coins.
Gold. All right, and I am now.
Yeah.
Anyway,
I'm just
here.
Psychic, right. Is all, guys.
So,
spoiler, it's a secret.
You should place one of your guild tokens right there to mark that. If you manage to win one of your activations on this spot with no enemies, that will be game.
And then nobody will get.
And nobody gets the injury. All this party over here.
Got a lot set up right over here, so. Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Guess I gotta do what I gotta do, right? Finish up the judge.
Dude.
So I'm attacking with Natasha with the fancy blade. I have.
You need, let's see, three more to kill.
That's exactly what I have.
Alright.
And get that's it. Exactly what I'm getting.
Okay.
You wanna bet?
You're gonna kill it.
Just
my kill.
Cash on the table now.
Let's see.
Oh!
Awesome.
Oh, that's enough.
Okay.
That's three.
I got a buck
that's
one.
Three.
I got a buck one.
You won't block any.
Come on, judge.
No, you can.
Oh.
Okay. 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 There see? Might still be a way.
All right.
Yes.
All right.
So that's one.
You get to die.
Whoa.
You know what? Because of Natasha's special ability.
Oh.
He's flanked, so I deal an extra.
Oh.
That's right. I'll take three total. That's.
No, you take. Yeah, yeah. You will take three total.
Yes, and that's enough.
Oh, he just throws his blood everywhere.
Yeah, yeah.
Give the judge to me.
Yeah, he doesn't go there.
Please.
Out of the game.
Bye, judge.
And you get 3 coins for the kill.
Wow.
Coins!
That's a pretty good play.
I love this.
Not bad.
That's a pretty good play.
That was not an overkill, was it? So he gets your tech back.
Oh, his ghost.
Yeah.
His ghost.
Bring him back.
Bring him back.
You guys are excited.
Yeah, for a moment.
Oh, just kidding, guys.
And that's the guy who punishes for having damnation. How much damnation do you have?
Tons.
You have 3.
I have 3.
So I'm rolling 7 dice.
Oh!
Oh, God.
We'll see how it happens now.
Oh.
Miss Natasha.
Not good.
Oh. Those are what? 6 hits on you.
So, that's really great and all, but it would have been great if I could have, you know, rolled that.
Was it supposed to be you?
Yeah, it's,
you know, it's
you,
like...
Didn't you make this game?
You've played this game before, right?
I mean,
I understand that you're in it to win it.
I wanted to do it.
I say we let Jared roll.
I say we let Jared roll.
Oh, come on. All right.
Let's see, I mean...
is this everything we're rolling?
Yeah.
This feels good.
I see
why you
right?
took it. I see why you took it from me.
Wow!
Tasty.
That's
said it's
good. It just got worse.
Four.
Four. No, you're looking for both.
All right. So.
Oh yeah. Cool. Oh, you're donezo. You're straight donezo. Yeah.
And one more for the different yet.
And I technically have another one to roll, but
that's fine.
I'm.
So those are 8 hits on Tasha.
I'll never defend that, but give me 2 dice, please.
2 dice. It's fine, guys.
Three dice.
Oh, no. Okay,
that
changes
the story. Right.
I'm sure you got it.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure it's too.
Oh, what?
What?
Let's see. All right. Give it another shot. Give
so
it another shot.
7.
Oh. Yo!
One more roll.
All right.
Yay, 2.
6.
Yep.
Nice.
All right, so that's a double.
So he's gone, and Natasha goes to...
Right. And we get a coin.
We all get a coin?
Woo!
And the judge completed the quest. Oh, no. Oh, you don't get a coin. Sorry, I almost gave you one.
No,
I get one.
I don't.
But she does get 3 for the kill.
Mm-hmm. I had this juicy...
Oh, yes, that's just...
in here.
Ooh.
So,
Gail
gets to pick
one. Oh, yeah, you get to pick one, right?
And the other one drops.
Not me, that was the monster.
That was the monster, yeah.
They all drop.
They all drop right there.
All right.
Judge will take one.
Don't go.
Alright.
Oh no.
So you're dead.
I'm seeing the future now.
You're blocked out again.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Well, I can probably stabby stab. So I'm gonna take my boy Magic Mike XL.
Yep,
oh, Muscles McGee over here. I'm gonna take him, I'm gonna use his guitar, get 3 dice. I'm gonna roll just like Jared did, I'm sure.
This is probably the first time I'm telling you this, but it should exhaust you. There you go.
I exhausted my weapon. All right, so here you go.
And no defense, right?
No defense because it's exotic. I built my character well.
Mm-hmm. Should get.
All right, I got 2 wounds and I was attacking fix.
And I have no defense.
Just trust me.
Good strat.
So he's down to 1 left, 1 heart left. Do dance.
All right, so.
Mark's out.
However, I see an open bath here.
Yeah, that was the future that I was seeing.
So you should have taken care of all of it. I don't know how.
I want to exalt my fancy blade. Let's see. What you're looking like there, Mr. Cassius?
Oh, Cassius?
Yeah.
Oh. I still got 4 health.
It doesn't help me if I kill her because I've killed her before, so it gotta be you.
Oh.
That's right.
So, fix this attack in Cassius.
What's he get?
So, I'm using my fancy blade. I have 3 dice.
Uh-huh.
But because it's fixed, each crit deals another hit. Oh, by the way, why don't I use my angelic ring for an extra die?
Oh!
Right?
You dirty.
4 dice, looking for crits.
Just for the kids.
Gotta get that judge roll.
Oh!
That's already 4.
Okay.
This is the 1 extra die from the crit. Those are 4.
Alright.
Now, unless 5. You can defend it with 1 die?
I get 1 die.
So you're defending 5?
Nope. That's right. Yep.
0.
Man, I can't believe
get
this.
Wrecked.
No! Yes. So
you can just dance your way out of here.
Yep. Why don't you go out dancing?
Yeah. Mark's waving by.
Bridge over troubled water.
I kill
Charlie. Oh no!
Coin. And
this is kind of crazy power play.
And look at this. What Carol?
No.
One. No. And you're ridiculous.
And a 3. All right, the angel is mine.
I don't like this at all.
I do.
So that's going to complete that quest.
Yep. I'm actually going to get, let's see, Jamie's base over here. Since she has so much damnation,
yeah.
She's out of my gift for.
And she's got 2 death tokens, right?
Can you please hand me the Benjamin card?
So you've completed this, which means you get Benjamin in your guild.
Yep.
You're swapping out your person who has a ton of damnation and death curses.
And death curses. Yep.
For Benjamin. And you have.
It's a good trade.
You have won the scenario.
Oh, woohoo! Man. I have something for you. Do you remember that Brazilian pain train coming up? Which goes choop choop.
No, how does it go?
Choop choop.
Well, thank you guys for watching us play Arcadia Quest Inferno. If you like what you saw, or you have any questions about the rules, we have a rules video. If you like what you saw, please back the Kickstarter.
Yep.
Thanks again for watching. Thank you guys for joining me.
Thank you.
Except for you. Bye, everybody!
Bye, bye.